Alright, Althea. We can destroy the laser by firing it into the station's own shields. Isotope X-22 is stored in the science level, and we need to bring it down to the reactor level to power the shields. Then you turn them on, use the safety override code to enable the laser, and fire. The laser controls and my notes are on the science level, and the override code's in the science library. I've no idea how you're gonna do all this, but good luck.
faction led by Keith Swanson left a week ago. We found the mutants fighting over the remains this morning. We're caught between the mutants and the cyborgs, so I'm worried whether we can carry out our plan. We're going to send Ellen and Carl through the cyborg territory to reach the elevator.
Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Showdown. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination, 705, from a security officer. We're gonna try for it tomorrow. Carl has come back from recon without Alan. He says they took Alan into a room marked Cyborg Conversion, and now he's a cyborg assassin. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. One of the technicians says we can just flip a switch and make the converter a surgery unit again. With only 12 of us left, though, it may be an academic point. Maybe someone else should have been leader. Thank you.
were finished. Keith and the others went down the access corridor an hour ago to fight the mutants. None of them have come back. Soon the mutants will come for the rest of us.
Supplies from the West Wing. Hansen and Rain killed by mutants nesting in the access corridor. We can't just hide here. They're killing us one by one. In an hour, about 20 of us are gonna rush them. We'll try to break through the access corridor and then go for the bridge. If we fail, God save our souls. Thank you. one of the last ones who hasn't changed. Shodan must have altered the healing machine I installed in Alpha Quadrant. It does things to people now. I think I saw Beth yesterday, but she had so many implants I couldn't be sure. If I can get to the machine, I know I can set things right again.
Thank you. Cyborg units, just as
we have sanitized my
domain of human infestation, so shall we cleanse the earth. The tachyon mining beam is being made ready to
destroy human city. Destroy.
I will take this elevator serves me alone. I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as my eyes and nodes as my hands, I rule here. Insect. Directive to Cyborg F-71. We will now test the virus in a proper environment. Move mutagen experiment V5
to Beta Grove
on the executive level. Let the virus infect the Grove and observe its effects on vegetable and animal life forms. When the strain is perfected, we will release it on the Earth, where it will facilitate our conquest. You're metal.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
All over the station into cyborg conversion chamber. Anyone going?
Cyborg conversion cancelled. Standard station restoration procedures online.